atmosphere. It's not a mental place, not a physical place, but a spiritual place. But once you have attained that spiritual place, it reaches out to your mental and your physical, changing I and I entire life.